Congratulations on bringing your film to Sundance London. Can you start by telling us what audiences can expect from this film?
What audiences can expect from this film? I think a truthful document in 80 minutes of things you didn't know, I don't think that anyone can really expect, would have expected to find out what the film reveals. I don't think we really, I think growing up in America, we sort of see Shamu as a lovable icon. And I think that what is revealed in this film is kind of the underbelly of that world. Yeah. So, yeah.
And do you think, obviously, a lot of us grew up and we went to SeaWorld and we saw all this, and this is a big childhood memory for a lot of us adults. Is it going to burst our bubble?
Is this going to burst your bubble? Kind of.
How so?
I think it might. I just don't think that the place is what it seems.
Yeah.
I think that these are very complex animals, and I think that, I learn so much, and I feel like I read about this stuff, and I read about, these kinds of issues, and I was still blown away. So yeah, I think I don't think it's the place that we all grew up thinking it is.
Yeah. And what made you initially kind of want to take this on as a project?
I was just confused and blown away by the trainer death, by Don Brancho's death in 2010. That was it.
And how important is it to bring it here to Sundance London?
So important. It's so important. I think it was, for me, particularly important for an audience outside of America. In my mind, I think that I always think of Americans as being the ones who kind of go to SeaWorld and kind of bind a lot of that hype. And I always wondered if maybe folks here in London would have had the same experience or would have felt that way. So for me, it was very important to hear the audience, respond to the film.
What you're going to expect from watching Blackfish is you're going to learn kind of what, you go to SeaWorld and you're not sure how does this all happen? How do they put these shows together? From Blackfish, you're kind of going to learn, we wanted to peel back the curtain to show what it takes to put these shows together, where they find the whales, what happens to the whales. You'll be watching ex-trainers who've worked there and kind of tell you what happens.
And I mean, obviously, it's centered around a tragedy that's happened. So it's quite a dark tale, would you say?
Yeah, it's a documentary tale, kind of not a little bit investigative, but more trying to tell you a story.
Yeah.
Kind of peel back the onion of things you just discover, which is kind of the process of when we did the documentary, that you find one layer, then you go deeper, and there's something else that happens. So, yeah.
Okay. And what made you want to get involved in this?
I heard about this, of course, in the news, but only just a little bit. But then it was mainly that whole idea that as a kid I went to SeaWorld, and the director went to SeaWorld bringing her kids. So it was more of, I have no clue what happens there and how shows are put together, where do the whale happens with the whales and all that. So it was more about me personally wanting to just find out.
Yeah.
And then the surprises that
And in terms of your own personal revelations, I mean, were they more positive, more negative than what you obviously it bursts the bubble.
Mixture. Yeah, it was more bursting the bubble. So it's more, of course, a little bit negative.
Yeah.
Positive. At least we're learning something. And that was the kind of the goal of things that you, as the audience member paying tickets, that don't know. That's the kind of the key.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
The behind the scenes,
yeah.
And what would you like an audience to take away from this film?
More about the whole idea of just learning.
Yeah.
I think just learning, you go in there, it's somewhat $100 a ticket. I think it's the idea of like, well, what's the price does that entail, for these animals that are in there? So it's more of you just finding out, then making a decision. Do you still want to go, not go? I think the way the film's done is more about just giving you information to then you decide. We're not here to force you to decide something. It's more, here's the information.
Yeah.
It's up to you to make up your minds. So.
Absolutely.